Now I can't talk about thingy anymore. You know, the thingy.
Yeah.
I think I know which thingy.
I do believe I know which thingy.
Reminds me of the fucking Bony Bob episode. It's that smell. That smelly smell. That smells smelly.
Anchovies!
God, I updated it and now I can do it.
Six seconds of cutscene later. Because that's optimal.
Hmm?
I said because that's optimal.
Okay. Boo, he fucked up the skip. Oh no, wait, no, you're doing. Are you going for it?
Yeah.
Well, damn.
I'm just doing a shit job, it's fine.
I don't get the wrong jumps are always hit or miss. Either I get it first try or I don't get it after like half an hour. It's fine. It's fine. We take those.
Inconsistent trick, is it?
I don't know. Andrik has a pretty good setup for this one in particular.
And I didn't learn it that way, so...
Neither did I. I never learned it anyway. I just fucking... I watched a Footloose TM run. And then I was like, I can do that. And then I did it. Where to go?
God damn it, I'm double scrolling again. I go through little phases with my muscle memory where I fucking double scroll.
Ah. Alright, I guess. Weird.
Just weird, because then I have to adjust.
Yeah, that is
fun. The way I'm grinding and stuff. To account for the fact that I'm fucking it up royally.
Fair. Oh damn, that was a lot of pieces.
I know, right?
Misses everything.
Don't need it. Don't need it. Don't care. Don't need it. Don't care. Don't care. Didn't ask. Plus didn't need it. Shoutouts to Lirak, by the way. Destroys the audio buffer.
I'll shout him out in my next video, I got you. Audio buffer? Fuck your audio.
Such interactive. Great level. Great level.
It is a great level. How do you know it's my favorite?
Just a thought. Legs.
That doesn't matter. What matters is no head. Fuck, this is going on YouTube. <God damn.
laughs> Stop saying unintelligent shit.
I can't. My IQ is room temperature. Not even American, not Fahrenheit, Celsius.
Like two.
I think with this there was a bit more in there, but you're not too far off.
Understandable.
Have you?
Oh, I don't know. Something about Stockholm Syndrome? There's a tree there.
Did you already do redead?
No. I haven't yet. I'm gonna go back for that.
And he will go back for your catalytic converter. That fuck. I still can't believe. I hate that guy. So I hate his level so much.
You're going fast. In case you didn't notice. Hella fast.
What?
But we going fast.
You call this fast, boy? Let me show you how it's done. Fucking opens up DLS. Correct. Show you fast. About to turn this boy into maximum overdrive.
Please go stand in the back. Thank you.
Standing on the back. Thank you very much. I have been banished. God, no. Sad.
Starting to think you really can't one cycle that one, period. What?
No, I'm just... I open up my fucking web browser. First thing I see, local schizoid man talks about bytecode for an extended period. God.
No.
Too good. Also, what does FWR mean?
Full world run.
Oh.
Titles too long, needed shortened.
I thought it's first world record, so... I don't know. Interesting. No.
Arm broken.
Bitches lost. Pussy unacquired. Meanwhile.
That's in the VOD now.
Fuck it. I don't care anymore. Head received. Grass remains untouched. It's the 3 a.m. funny. It's the 3 a.m. funny.
I'm apparently missing a split here. That's awkward.
Cringe ass.
Another mistake I'll have to correct. The next version.
GG's, man.
Huh?
Yeah, that's fun. Too big an issue, I think.
The spot's literally broken, by the way.
What do you mean?
Standing in that gate.
No.
Auto pickup. Yeah, auto pickup. You can't get hit by Zaktan, and you can reach the golden construction.
Are you shitting me? Why did I not know of this before? I mean, I probably did, but I never did. Thank you for telling me. Because I have actually lost Kongu. By accident. So this will be actually very useful. Thank you.
Yep.
God has blessed this door. Thanks, Bert.
Funny.
No, I'm just, you know,
tired. 3 a.m. brain.
IQ. There's a Luparo thing there?
Yep.
Bro, I am like, I never played this game. And again, Zaktan is the area I played the least, so...
Makes sense, given it's in the end.
I remember before I got into the...
LOL.
Idiot.
Anyway, as you were saying, before you got in the modding Discord.
Yeah, I remember I was like, oh, I feel like playing Heroes. Yay. And then I played Heroes. I got into the raid act, and then I was like, hey, I wanna cheat. And then I was like, hey, hold up. That's how I was like, wait, what the fuck is this debug game? But yeah, during my experiments, I have erased my save file of then. So I'm actually happy that I speedran the game, because now I got the experience I wanted. Finally did a 100 run. Even though God said fuck you, but you know.
Well, you know.
Happens, I guess. What if he wanted to run heroes, but God said
no.
God said, I'm about to make you crash in B-Zone, fuck you. No arm. No leg. No leg. Completely discombobulated.
And dead. Damn, it's 30 fucking minutes. In Zaktan.
No, you're just bad.
I guess. Lol. I'm not competing against anybody.
I'll make Nalpo bust up the heroes in.
Let's go RNG.
Two fires in a row, that's optimal.
I'll never forget the 1 minute D-Zone fight I had. Never.
They're so god awful.
I'll never forget that fucking run. I'm like, damn, can you die? Can you fucking... GG's on another world record.
Yup.